Have you ever seen this country in such a state?
We have an exploding population and no one wants to talk about it.
And why do people not want to talk about it?
It goes back to the I word, and if you touch the I word, you must be a very bad human being.
The I word being?
Immigration.
Right.
No.
Oh, okay. You
brush it under the carpet, pretend it's not happening. The National Health Service doesn't work. We have 1.5 million people have waited over a month to see a GP. I mean, you could be dead by then.